Magazine. Here's update. All right, hi again, everybody. Greg the Hammer Valentine and The Rock Don Muraco are involved in one of the most intense and vicious rivalries the World Wrestling Federation has seen today. Now, the ugly seed was planted this summer when superstar Billy Graham, Muraco's beloved mentor, was attacked by this man, Greg the Hammer Valentine.
Wait a minute.
Wait, oh my goodness!
Whoa!
What's he doing?
He's dropping an elbow on superstar Billy Graham.
Now, wait a minute. Superstar has had a hip operation, you know that.
He's not dropping an elbow on his hip, but man, he's dropping it on his
heart. Wait just a minute. Wait, what is going on here?
Uh-oh. Superstar Graham may need another operation, I think, if what happens is going to happen.
Valentine going for the figure four leg lock on superstar Billy Graham. There is no reason for this. Superstar.
And he's hooked it in. Superstar Billy Graham with a history of leg problems. He walks around with a cane, and apparently Greg Valentine is going to make that a permanent pain.
Why? Why is Valentine doing this to Superstar?
Why?
Superstar did nothing to him.
Yeah, but Muraco did.
He did nothing to Valentine. Superstar screaming in pain. Come on. Something's got to be done about this.
They can't get Valentine's legs unhooked. Billy Graham is going to be hurt. He's going to be hurt bad after this, McMahon.
Muraco coming back to the ring area. Valentine on his way out. The Rock going for Valentine.
Too little, too late, though. I think the damage has been done. Billy Graham is hurt. Billy Graham's going to be under the knife again, McMahon.
I can't believe that Valentine would attack an innocent individual, a former World Wrestling Federation champion, a man who has given us so many great moments in superstar Billy Graham, who did absolutely nothing to Valentine, nothing. He did not deserve this kind of action.
That appalling event is part of a descriptive article in the October issue of the World Wrestling Federation magazine titled Open Warfare. A closer look at these two remarkable athletes sets up a classic confrontation. Let's hear first from Greg the Hammer Valentine.
The battleground has been set up. And that battleground, Don the Rock Muraco, is the entire world. The entire World Wrestling Federation. And I will chase you to the end of the earth, Don the Rock Muraco. I am a professional wrestling technician, but I will, Muraco, I will hurt somebody, and that somebody is you.
Those comments from Mr. Valentine will not go unanswered by this man, Don the Rock Muraco.
Greg the Hammer Valentine, with your own hand, you've drawn the battle lines. You've set up the territories, which being the whole world. There's no need for enforcements to be called in. Just you and I will follow you wherever your sun rises. Meaning, I accept nothing but unconditional surrender.
Obviously, Don Muraco will never forgive or forget what Greg the Hammer Valentine did to superstar Billy Graham. And you, Mr. Valentine, may want to keep that in mind. For update,